Nixon.
There we go, two youngsters. Those are sort of teenage bulls playing and tusk wrestling a bit. They'll do more of that as they get older. Ah, nice. That's also a nice sound, Alicia. Mm. Bit far to hear on the microphone, but when those ivories hit each other with big bulls, you can hear it very far away. It's a very specific sound in the bush when two elephants bulls or two elephant bulls tusks meet each other in a, well, in a real fight it can be very loud, but in wrestling as well you can hear it far away. Yeah, just try and, oh, look at the two on the road again, they suddenly popped out. They're really into their play now. Just listen, let me try and get a little bit of a better view perhaps. There's more play now among some of the smaller ones as well. And they should be quite used to us by now, so let's see if we can't squeeze in here a little bit. Whoa. Might get this guy playing with us as well. Big enough to be confident enough to do that. Okay, let's see if they stop in here. Oh, lovely. Off my screen. So the light's getting very low now as well. Sort of solid carpet of cloud over us now. Rain's holding off, but
that's
I think maybe she just do a last little drive around. And Ellie's are just slowly feeding along. They're not, they don't look like they're going to head down to the water like I thought they might. Just pulling out of those in Law, Bum Road, in the Steplan area. Okay, I'm good. Sherry's asking if